The RD-160 elevates the details of your music to a new dimension. With its precise digital processing core module, an architecture that isolates digital and analog paths for transparent and precise conversion without distortion, a fully balanced design that maintains the purity of the signal, three independent power supplies for each circuit that enhance clarity and dynamics, and noise filter that vividly convey even the most delicate nuances of the music, the RD-160 embodies Rose's meticulous engineering and innovative technology, guiding you into a purer, more authentic world of sound. Let's begin with the most striking aspect, the exterior design. The RD-160 embodies a perfect fusion of advanced technology and aesthetics. Its sleek metallic case combines luxury with durability, while the precisely crafted edges and smooth surfaces convey a sense of high-quality craftsmanship. The elegantly integrated hidden screen on the front panel offers an intuitive visual representation of the digital signal processing and status through various display modes, providing a user experience reminiscent of operating a futuristic device. The meticulously designed knobs and buttons interact with the hidden screen in real time, delivering a precise and satisfying tactile response. More than just an audio device, the RD-160 is the perfect choice to bring a touch of modern sophistication and technological elegance to your space. While the unique exterior of the RD-160 is certainly one of Hi-Fi Rose's significant advantages, its true value lies within. The design goal of the RD-160 is to deliver the most delicate details of music in a pure and authentic manner, and our technology to achieve this begins at the digital input stage, the starting point of the signal path. The digital stage of the RD-160 is equipped with the Rose's DPC module, where all processing blocks are designed to maintain optimal signal accuracy and precision, ensuring the delivery of high-fidelity sound. This module precisely synchronizes digital signals input from various methods to a high-precision OCXO clock, aligning them as I2S signals. Especially when processing high-resolution audio signals, the module applies clock synchronization and locking processes to minimize jitter, resulting in accurate signal processing and natural clean sound. Additionally, the circuit for the user interface and GUI configuration is completely isolated from the digital audio signal path, thoroughly eliminating signal distortion and interference. Through this design, the RD-160 guarantees superior digital signal quality and ensures high-quality sound with compatibility across various digital formats. After passing through the DPC module, the digital signal moves to the Rose CIM architecture, designed to maximize sound quality through complete isolation and modularization. The first component is the DAC module, which utilizes a two-chip solution comprising Asahi Kase's AK4191 EQ and AK4499 EX chips. The AK4191 EQ handles digital filtering and initial delta-sigma conversion stages, while the AK4499EX performs digital to analog conversion. By structurally separating the digital and analog circuits, the RD-160 achieves perfect noise isolation during mutual processing stages, an extremely high signal-to-noise ratio, and the highest level of analog characteristics. Furthermore, by assigning individual DAC modules to each channel and employing a fully balanced symmetrical design for the analog output stage, the RD-160 effectively eliminates noise that could couple between channels. This design enables the RD-160 to boast an exceptional dynamic range, accurately reproducing even the most intricate details of the original sound with clear and precise stereo imaging. Next, we have the three custom-designed reference linear power supplies, which are at the core of the RD-160's design. Engineered to achieve the highest sound quality, these power supplies are based on ultra-low noise power chipsets and are structured to independently feed the digital input stage and the left and right analog output stages. This design minimizes crosstalk and interference between sections, effectively suppressing noise across the digital processing, clock, and analog output circuits, ensuring signal integrity. By delivering stable power tailored to the specific needs of each stage, it enhances the DAC's dynamic range and resolution, faithfully conveying even the most subtle details of the music. Additionally, the reduction of jitter maximizes the spatial characteristics of the soundstage, resulting in a wider and more precise soundstage with sharp imaging. Through this power supply design, the RD160 elevates audio clarity and dynamics, offering a deeply immersive listening experience. Returning to the analog output stage design, the RD160 employs a total of 10 high-quality JFET input dual OP amps, known for their excellent responsiveness, dynamic range, and low distortion, incorporating high-purity, oxygen-free copper lead frames. These OP amps in the RD160 have been meticulously selected through a rigorous and careful process to deliver a natural and vibrant sound, ensuring optimal performance. Additionally, the Rose NRA filter enables the RD160 to implement flat frequency characteristics, even in very low frequency ranges. This design allows the RD160 to maintain a consistent frequency response across the entire spectrum without roll-offs, clearly and faithfully reproducing the original sound information found in high-resolution audio, from deep resonant sub-bass to the ambient details in the high-frequency range. The clock employed in the RD160 is the high-precision OCXO, which enhances the accuracy of digital inputs by providing more precise clock signals. The OCXO is the most accurate and stable clock currently available, unaffected by temperature changes. Unlike conventional crystals, which can introduce jitter into audio signals due to fluctuations in oscillation caused by temperature changes, the OCXO maintains a constant temperature, effectively suppressing jitter and producing a stable and precise clock signal. The internal wiring is also special. High-purity, oxygen-free copper cables have been strategically used in critical areas such as power and audio input / output sections, where they have a decisive impact on sound quality. In particular, high-purity single-crystal ONO continuous casting cables with excellent conductivity have been applied in the analog unbalanced output stage, ensuring that signals are transmitted with high purity and without distortion. The specialty of the RD160 does not end here. In the digital input stage, in addition to USB, coaxial, optical, and AES EBU connections, it features I2S, which benefits from separated clock and data lines that reduce jitter and allows for real-time audio signal transmission with low latency. The SFP USB port, equipped with optical conversion functionality, completely blocks digital noise from the source device. When connected to the RS-130, which supports SFP USB ports, it ensures the purest data transmission without any noise interference, providing the cleanest possible signal. Additionally, the RD160 offers external master clock input through 75-ohm BNC and 50-ohm SMA connectors, allowing users to connect their own master clock. This feature provides flexibility for those looking to enhance audio quality further, accommodating various setups and preferences. Also, in terms of user convenience, careful consideration has been given. Since amplifiers have different maximum allowable input voltage levels depending on the manufacturer and model, if the output voltage of the source device exceeds this limit, clipping distortion can occur. The RD160 provides a wide range of pre-out level options from 1 volt to 9 volts, ensuring clean, distortion-free sound and stable compatibility with all existing amplifiers. Furthermore, when this function is deactivated, users can freely adjust the level using the knob, allowing the RD160 to be connected directly to a power amplifier without the need for a separate preamplifier. The RD160 offers 4 modes for upsampling: bypass to PCM to DSD and upsampling. In bypass mode, the sampling rate of the source is transmitted as is, while 2PCM and to DSD convert the digital audio format according to the selected option. The upsampling mode enhances PCM to 32-bit per 768 kHz and DSD to DSD 512. Additionally, the digital filter offers 6 different types of impulse responses, allowing users to choose according to their preferences. These 2 features can be easily configured using the button located on the left side of the front panel, with changes instantly reflected on the hidden screen without any delay.